Motherfucker. Hello, everybody. My name is Atypical Gamer. Welcome to another live stream. We're doing well. A couple of things I need to do before I can continue is I need to take that ring off because it's really getting in the way of my fucking fingers. It's Tuesday, it's reset day, which means there's new stuff in Battlefield. My microphone's really fucking quiet or something. I'm gonna just turn it up, okay? There we go, we'll turn it up and see if that helps. Problem is, I don't want you to hear me vaping, breathing, or sneezing, or farting. Belching is fine. Hey Kawa, welcome to the stream. I haven't seen you for ages. How have you been? Did you have a good weekend? Are you up to much over the Halloween Spooktober season? Are you going to be doing any trick-or-treating? So, the DayZ beta for this, well, I don't know, it's a beta. Early access for this map. I'm not sure if the game is still available or if the update closed it. Because I think the game is available for pretty much everyone now. I'm not sure if it's available on console though. I could always find out. Let's see. Let's have a look. If it's available on console, it'll be here. Frostline. Oh, that's £21. That's actually pretty good. Okay, so it's not available at the moment, but it will be something I will buy. Oh, it's already been released. Okay, I thought it was coming out on the 24th. What's coming out on the 24th? Oh, it's Call of Duty that's coming out on the 24th. Yes. I feel stupid. Now that it's out, that means I should probably rent a server for it. Kawa, give me a gun. Give me a gun to use, Kawa. Tell me what gun you want me to use. Please don't make it ridiculously difficult. Just like a nice, chill gun. I mean, we're on No Shark Canal, so close quarters, but also with, you know, long lines of sight. The PKP. Okay, well, I'm going to use the PKP. I'm using it with McKay. Focusing on the wrong fucking person. Well, if I use it with McKay, it should be okay. Oh, motherfucker. Ah, so close, and yet so far. Is the sound all synchronized and shit, or is it all fucked? Because it should be fine. Oh, actually, I'll turn the music down a bit as well. There we go. Sound has been... Well, the volume of the music has been turned down a bit. I'm going to use iron sights because I am feeling challengey. all in sync. Fantastic. You love to hear it. You know what I mean? You just love to. Armor piercing? Penetrates vehicle armors, penetrates light materials. Like what? Like walls and shit? Okay, I'm intrigued. What other attachments do you get for this? Oh, I've been playing Delta Force as well. It's a fun game. It's basically Battlefield 2042, though. Like, I think it's really amusing that they asked the devs in, like, a Q&A whether or not, like, you know, they took inspiration from other games, and they were like, well, I mean, we do like other games, but we didn't take direct inspiration for anything. And it's like, really? There's literally a character called, like, well, they're not McKay, but they are basically McKay. I knew you were there, but I thought I could kill you in time. I tried playing Delta Force yesterday, but I need a new graphics card because my PC can't handle, like, streaming the game and playing the game at the same time. I thought DayZ would be okay, but I also forget that DayZ is, like, 13 years old. I forgot I'm still using those fucking... See, what I wanted to do with those bullets that I switched to, which I probably should switch back from, is that... So, you get more range? Fuck it, we'll use the big boys. Oh yeah, no, the gameplay, the actual, like, moving around gunplay and stuff like that, nothing like 2042. Gosh, the bolt delay on that gun with the heavy rounds is fucking insane. Much better. Maybe I shouldn't use iron sights. I'm proceeding to die a lot. It's fine though, because, like, I can just blame you for my shit game, because you told me to use this gun. See, look, I'm a genius. There you go, everybody. It's not my fault the game shit. It's Kawa's. Oh, fuck a doodle. Please stop killing me for, like, I don't know, maybe 5 seconds. Yeah, red dot way better. Was doing. I think what I was trying to do was put, like, I don't know what I was doing. That's on me. Oh, Pin Zero is here. Yay. I hate the fucking chevron. I wish you could change it, but you can't. That's not what I wanted. Can we revive him instead of reloading the gun? Nah, we're gonna change that to the bigger scope thing. That chevron can suck my dick. I can't knife. Won't let me knife. I fucking sprayed. Kala, you told me to use that gun, how dare you? It's my fault. I'm only teasing. It's not your fault. I'm just not doing particularly well. Literally the first game in. I did tell you to make it not as difficult, though. But I suppose you didn't, technically. Because at least the gun shot more than one bullet every, 2 seconds. Hey Fanboy Basic, welcome to the stream. Hey Glitter, how you doing? Hey Stell.
Looks like the wait's over.
So I'm gonna try and do this thing now where it tells me who's in the stream. Sometimes it doesn't tell me who's in the stream. I think that's because maybe people are watching the stream on two devices in the same home. Because if you do that, even though it gives me another... So say, I don't know. Let's just put this, let me just say this for reference, okay? I have the stream open on a tab, on a window, like in like Microsoft Edge, because I'm fucking, fuck Opera. I don't care about Google Chrome. Edge is great, it just works. I don't care. I don't care how much resources it uses. I use Edge. I'm like that. I'm edgy. I'm edgy user. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I have the stream open window there, but I only have the audio, and then that audio loops through into my headset via Bluetooth, so I can hear the audio of the game if I want to. So that's what I do. So one viewer in these six viewers is me, okay? But if I had my phone open and I had another viewer, and then I had the stream open on that, because it's on the same Wi-Fi, it would class as another user, a viewer, so it'd be, two viewers. But it would only say one was in chat, does that make sense? So I'm guessing some of you got me open on multiple devices, which is fine, it does give me another viewer according to Twitch's statistics. However, I'd rather it be an actual viewer. Right, so this time we won't be using the PKP. Not that, it wasn't a good choice. It was a terrible choice. I'm only fucking shitting with you, bro. Honestly, I don't care. I want to use this with Iron Sights because I love the Iron Sights in Battlefield 3, but the Iron Sights on this are just awful. They're just not good. They seem to slow everything down, and I don't know why. What I mean when I say the iron sights slow everything down is it seems like the iron sights aren't connected to the same, like, rate. The same aim rate as everything else. Gosh, I've been playing far too much Delta Force. So when you aim with them, it slows down your aim, but I kind of want to get used to it, because I like the iron sights. The iron sights are actually... Oh, thank you for the res, but I'm kind of indisposed currently. No, those are... No, that's fine. That sucked. He killed that motherfucker and reloaded at the same time. That's kind of insane. Literally under it. Thank you.
ready.
Shit. I scored by level 1. Fuck you, bro. You really get nothing, don't you? Oh, well, fuck it. The iron sights appear to be working at the moment, so we might as well keep it. Does that change the tip of the thing? The white ones do. Yeah, so the thing I was saying before about the slowdown, that's what just happened there. Yeah, I don't need the res, it's fine. I'll take the L. I'm okay with taking the L, bro. I really am. Where'd he go? Motherfucker. Oh my god. Much better. I was really shitting my pants over that res, bro. Didn't want to send that, never mind. I did it anyway! You know what I mean? Like, I really didn't want to do that, but I accidentally did. I done did diddly did it. That's what I did. Vale. And there's just no coming back from it. I believe Tommy Gunn is probably online. Yeah, Tommy Gunn is, and Shin Bounds. They're playing Conquest 64 unredacted. Ugh. Let me just quickly do this so I can read some messages. There we go. Because PAX is a member that pays for things.
Show me what the Exodus can do.
The thing is, though, when people try to message me on PlayStation, it's like, you know, it's not... what's the word I'm looking for? Like, you shouldn't really message if you okay. Like, if you're trying to get in touch with me, all right. For whatever reason, this anyone you can clip this and I'll send it to the fucking Discord. So you're trying to get in touch with me because something is broken. I don't know. The bots are down. Someone's raiding a base. You know. Or you want to donate, etc. Your best bet to get in touch with me is not PlayStation because I have all the notifications turned off. Your best bet to get in touch with me if you desperately need me for something is more than likely gonna be like Discord, because I'll check my Discords at least once a day. Yeah, we'll go with that. Fuck it. I genuinely cannot wait for the next Battlefield. Motherfucker. Donaldo Trumps? What a fucking stupid name.
Oh,
I need like a really long tube that reaches to my vape into my mouth. That's what I need. Such a good player. I'm like so impressed by the level of skill that I just witnessed. I don't normally teabag, but I'm really feeling the urge to teabag that guy. Oh, two of them. There's no fucking way, bro. How, bro? Oh, for fuck's sake. Mr. No Aim. I knew there was someone there. Ow. No one has the right idea. I'm gonna see what other game modes are available, because... I just don't really want to play TDM anymore. There's Rush XL, we could play that, but I'm not a huge fan of Rush XL. It just seems like...
Maria Falk reporting for duty.
Yeah, Pinzera can slip on a banana peel. That's what Pinzera can do. So we've got Control or Rush XL. Try Rush XL. Fuck it. I don't really want to play Rush XL, but if we're on the attacking team, you know. So we're gonna have to wait. Oh, we'll wait. Do we wait or do we not? do we wait? Question mark. I wonder if next gen has this player issue. Is lack of. I don't know. There's now six people, so it's kind of like, eh. And now I'm lagging? What? I'll go play some of the notes. See you later. Well, that sucks. Loop 2, I guess. I don't know why I lagged. It was just in the game, not on the stream. Yeah, stream's fine. I mean, it still says that it's unstable, but I don't realistically know how I'm supposed to fix that, because, well... play Hazard Zone.
Your backs out there. Everyone comes home.
Mission briefing. Shoot things. The drives are here. There's nothing here. Or is it below us? Ah, it's below us. It's below.
scan and a data drive, not far from here. I got our first data drive.
Oh, Stell left, sad face. I don't know why they came this way. You spotted something, Doggo?
Enemy soldier, abort! 200 meters!
Who's this damn Scottish guy? Is he planning to extract?
My mark, 170 meters away.
Where are you shooting me from? And it's a bot.
Around 40 meters from my position.
Yeah.
here! I got you, hold on.
Fuck.
Never mind.
Let me just take stock of everything.
Up some more drives. Thanks.
That was pretty intense. I like that.
I need some ammo now. Ammo for you.
I don't know where we should go now. Go up.
Right side, 200 meters away.
Air drive located.
Spotted a data drive location. Marking threat, 130 meters away.
Motherfucker. So fucking close, bro. Bomb killer? Yeah, okay. Sucks. That was actually pretty fun. I enjoyed that. I enjoy that more than I enjoy running around with a sniper rifle on, like, normal Conquest. Stal, I don't know why you left. You should have stayed. It was actually pretty fucking fun. Well, indeed, GG's. Oh. Who's online and what are they doing? Bob killer. I'm gonna do that again because that was actually pretty fun. I enjoyed that. Oh, 3 in lobby, 20 required to start. Bruh. We'll find something else to play then. That's kind of annoying because I really, really fucking enjoyed that.
To the line, people.
Okay, so we can't play that. That's fine. It's acceptable. I mean, it's not. It sucks, but it's whatever. Invite Dusk to the party. Who's doing what? I suppose Breakthrough then, I guess. That's probably the only game mode that'll actually have players in it. Alright, Breakthrough it is then. I don't really want to do close quarters conquest style, only because it's just, I don't know, it's just too much bullshit. At least with Breakthrough, I've got more of a chance of actually, like, you know, blanking and doing something. Oh, fucking discarded. Literally the worst map in the fucking world. Like, diabolical in all respects. It's just awful. I hate it. But, at the same time, at least it's a map. Could be worse. Welcome Regress. Is it Regress? It is. Regress Z. Welcome Regress Z to the party. Or the party? The chat. The words that I can't word. There you go. Defense sector. Who's on what team? What's happening? Okay, good. I'm not gonna be fucking Angel. Are you insane? Bruh. You're literally killing us. Good. Good. I'm glad. We'd want it to be easy, really. Killed by Vegeta. It's over 9,000! It's a dead meme, I'm sorry. Sorry. I should have run back to Rezi. I'm sorry, Belushi. Fucking send it, bro. It's the wrong class. We'll find out. No, I want to check. There we go. Fuck, bro. No, I want to change the attachment, you fuck. Oh, motherfucker. Am I lagging? Is that what's going on? No, I'm not. Everything's fine. Okay. Then why, game, do you refuse to change the attachments on my guns when I want you to? Oh, what the fuck? Well, the teabag means nothing. Means nothing. I didn't realize these were bots. Ow, bro, what the fuck? This is... This is the words that relate to it being a ball ache. Okay. Yeah, fair enough. Oh, I need to fill my vape up. Not that I really can, I don't have much juice left. See, it's kind of annoying, because we went from, like, literally just completely melting everyone in that game of fucking Hazard Zone to, like, essentially being melted. It's vaguely, annoying. But it's fine. We will move. We'll get on with it. It's fine. I just need a gun that works. Because apparently all the guns I'm picking are not good. They're not good guns. They go. Oh, I thought it was an enemy. Oh, come the fuck on. All right, so. We won't be using the fucking VHX. I don't really like any other guns. The DFR Strife, maybe? It would definitely have more bullets.
One of us is down.
I'm gonna go up. I don't know how you didn't kill me, but I'm not complaining. Teammate? I don't think that was the teammate. Fuck you, bro. You're so impressive. Hey, Marquez. Hey, Glitter. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're all doing well. Time. Fuck it. And you die? Oh, of course. You kill me while I'm round the corner. That makes sense. Of course, yes, that makes sense.
Objective mark. Enemy soldier.
Why am I Boros? I must have changed classes by mistake. Oh, well, that's great. Oh, I suppose I get a sentry gun.
Thank you.
Didn't want to do that. That means I can't put my turret where I wanted to, but I didn't want to be Boris in the first place. So do that as you will, I guess. I hate how it spawns you so fucking far away. Why am I Boris again? What the fuck? Whatever. My turret. Sentry placed! All the wrong buttons. To reload my gun, please. I mean, it's a sneaky little spot. Behind me. Only above me.
Cover me, I'm reloading! I've got someone!
Fuck off. So fucking lucky, bro. Well, try not to die, Dusk.
Yeah, ammo.
Oh, fuck off. Absolute bullshit. Just killed us both. Nicely done. The fuck? Where? Oh, motherfucker. Brilliant res, bro. Brilliant res. 10 out of 10. Amazing.
minutes. Quite a squad. Heavens.
I see. Well, this shit, bro. Kill it. It's kind of bullshit, but there you go. I'm gonna switch guns to the one I originally wanted. I don't know why it changed the gun for me, but whatever. Maybe I should use that. I'm not sure, actually. RPT? Yeah, RPT. Basically the same fucking thing.
Busted hostile vehicle!
One is down!
The only downside of this is I can't take care of the tanks. Son of a bitch. Fucking glitches.
Send in a ranger drone at these coordinates.
Thank you. motherfucker. I need a different gun. It just ain't doing it for me. I thought it would actually be very good, but it's actually very not good. Motherfucker, nice shot. Son of a bitch. Oh, they pushed us all the way back, really? Oh, that's lame, bro. That's fucking lame. AK-5C, maybe? You know what I think is really dumb? If you call in a fucking ranger, and then you get killed, you can't spawn on a vehicle, even if there's one available. Because, you know, fucking woe is me for fucking dying. Balls. I tried to push too hard and I died. I think the AK-5C will work. I just didn't want to spawn here. I just need to change the attachments. How the fuck could you see me, bro? Like, what the fuck? I didn't even know you existed. fucking stuck. Yeah, no fucking idea. Oh, fuck's sake. To reload.
Take some supplies. Success! Watch
out! Aw, come the fuck on. I was nowhere near those fucking grenades, bro. Seriously? Fucking. Okay. Oh, I didn't shoot him because I thought he was a friendly. The fucking marker was above his head. That's really fucking annoying. I hope the next battlefield, they have like... easily definable fucking player models. That would be really good. That would be amazing, you know? That'd be just fucking astonishing. That's a bloody great big tank. Oh. Excuse me. Oh, fucking. Fuck you, tank. Fuck you entirely. I've literally done nothing but fucking die for the last 5 fucking times in a row. fucking GG. GG. Explodes you with mind now. Been
exploded.
Ah, I'm now an ethereal shape. I exist within your mind. The voice you can hear. The voice you can hear is the voice in your mind. Why is it very British? That's the question. Let's try this again. There you go. That better. You can hear this voice in your mind now. There you go. I'm just a voice in your head. It's true. What sort of voice do you want on your head? You want a southern accent with a southern drawl? You gotta love this accent. It's so good. I sound like the type of person that, not American. Alright, let's see. What about Irish? Would you prefer Irish? Got an Irish accent in your head. Ooh, listen to you. Aren't you so Irish? Yeah. You feckin' ought to be. Oi. Yeah, you should. In fairness, it's gonna be quite difficult to keep this accent up while I play. Just letting you know. It's gonna be real difficult. Even though this is technically a southern Irish accent. You wish me to be German, okay, well, I can do a very cliché German accent, but, you know, it kind of sounds a bit like, Richtofen from Call of Duty, you know, like, Dempsey, I'm going to come now, Dempsey. I'm going to come and kill the zombies. Yeah, so thought I was being rude, didn't you? Yeah. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear. Otacon, we've got to kill these enemies. Oh no, never mind, Otacon, we gotta fall back. Otacon, what should we do? Snake, I'm not sure what you want me to say. You should just kill the enemies. Just, you don't have to be sneaky now, okay? Otacon, what do you mean I don't have to be sneaky? I really like being sneaky. It's kind of my thing.
Alright, my name is Captain Price of Task Force 141. I'm deep behind enemy lines, and I've lost my thigh highs.
Why would you revive the person I just killed? You're fucking asshole, bro.
Oh, jeez, Rick, they're just playing the game,
Morty. I don't care, Morty. I'm playing to win, Morty.
Think I revived that guy to die. I'm very sorry. Really wasn't winning that fight. Every time I get a kill, I should be like the kills from Unreal. I can't remember how they go though. I know there's monster kill, ultra kill, double kill. That's when you kill two people, obviously. Well, it actually isn't. Double kill originally is if you just got one kill and then another within quick. Within quick succession. There we go. Fuck. Trying to think what gun I want to use. I use the M16A3 because I want to give it some love. And it's pretty based. I don't know if it'll be useful on this map, per se.
Oh, that sucked ass, but nicely done. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Two deaths for the price of one. I love it. We've been fucking defending every fucking game. It's cool. DW. Sorry if you can hear me breathing into the microphone. Aw, fuck off, bro. Alright, mate. How's it going? I see you've got a bit of a sniper problem. Be happy to lend a hand. Metal Gear Solid meets Battlefield. Oh, I like the addition of sound on. 10 out of 10. I didn't say she was weird, I said she was fucking goofy! I mean, a thermal sight would probably be helpful, but I don't like using it. I think it's cheap.
Careful at the marker. 60 meters away from my position.
I'm surprised there's no one on the roof with me. Oh, can't go that way. I'm not a fan of this map. This map can suck a big... Why'd you stand still? What? Bro, seriously? Ah, fuck you entirely. Can you open this? No. Okay, yeah. Sad face. Kill you how? I'm such a good sniper, guys. Don't listen to me. Oh shit.
Target down.
Oh, you can't go this way? Okay. I don't play this map that much. I'm not gonna lie. So getting up there is death, basically. It's like the no-go zone. Alright, good to know. I'm doing so well. Look at me, I'm 4-4, bro. It's like I'm like a pro or something.
there. I'm not a fan of this map, I'm not gonna lie. I should have picked something that I could like bipod and then snipe with, but never mind. I can't stand up. Maybe if I respawn with a bipod it would work better. I'll just do that. I think probably the DFR Strife would be way better, but never mind. Come back with a bipod. Where's bipod? Where's bipod? Does it have a long barrel? No. And we might as well swap that for this while we're at it. They shot me in the feetsies. I'm just like not interested in this fucking map. This map is just not fun. I'll go back to. I need a gun that's got really good, like, vertical recoil control. Is that like being campy little bitches? For fuck's sake. We're winning, but, like, this is just boring. Like, it's just not even fun. And that's not just because I'm dying a lot. The reason I'm dying a lot is because I'm just not fucking concentrating. This map is just not... It's just not enjoyable. If we were attacking, fuck bro, I'd be having the time of my fucking life. Yeah, because you can see me through the smoke and get a headshot, right? That makes sense. That's it. Really not enjoying myself there. I think sit up, we should leave, so I'll have to BRB. Hello, Tribal. Is it Tribal? It's Tribal. Hello, Tribal. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Are you wishing to leave? Oh, good. Cool. Right. I'll exit the main menu, and I'll put the BRB sign on, and I'll do the thing that the BRB sign says. So I'll be like, I don't know. 2 minutes, give or take. Like, literally that. I know that's like a fucking eternity. But, yeah. While I'm gone, I think what I'll do is I'll play some ads, and then that way it won't matter. So.
Let's get started.
BRB. If you don't want to watch the ads, if you've got Amazon Prime, you can always subscribe to me with that, and then you don't have to watch any adverts. But yeah, that's basically it. Yeah, cool. So, BRB. Yeah, cool. Be right back. See, look, I'm back. It was like, I basically never left. You know? Like, legit. Right, okay. Who's in my party? We got everyone but the people that... I mean, I can invite Nair to my party. I don't really want to do this. This looks like not a fun game mode. The really weird thing is, in 1942, well, not in the year, in the game, Battlefield 1942, there are no people who can drop ammo. Okay, Stel, I'll wait for you, don't worry. Well, are you going to come back? Black screen of death. And then, Battlefield 3 air superiority just sounds like pure pain. Pain and suffering. Just pure pain. So, I don't know what to play. I'll just do TDM for a bit more, I guess. Not Crush. Yeah, I won't do Rush. Wait, Crush? Is that Breakthrough? Is that what it is?
Oh, fuck off. There's no one playing. Nah. Lame. Lame.
Well, that's interesting. I don't know what fucking game mode to play, bro. I don't want to do the fucking close quarters shit. It's just shit. I don't really want to do normal conquest because it's just like, it's just pain. I suppose breakthrough. I mean, who doesn't want to be a werewolf? Well, actually, it depends, if you think about it. If it's like a werewolf, like, from Underworld, where, like, you're a human who's kind of vaguely immortal. You're not immortal, but you just live longer. And when you turn into a werewolf, you turn into one of those big motherfucking, like, beastie-ass, like, werewolves with the really long fingers and shit. Then that's a win. I'm okay with this. If the werewolf is more akin to, like, Buffy the Vampire Slayer, where it's a guy in a gorilla outfit, well, I'm not really interested. Because I could just buy a gorilla outfit and run around on all fours. Oh, fuck. I don't... defending on this map isn't as bad. It just entirely depends on a lot of factors. Like, who our enemies are, what we're doing. We could play... Conquest? Fuck it, we'll do Conquest. I'd rather not do Conquest. Because it's just the same three maps over and over and over and over and over. And only one of those three maps I like. The other one's pretty fucking mid, and the other one is just... It's just not fun. So, congratulations, stream. We have spent the last 20 whole English minutes looking for a game of something. I want some camp with SWS in attack. Listen here, you fucking rat. You're not allowed to do that. Oh, it's on Haven. I love Haven. Please remember that if you are new and like the content, while my voice is super deep and I sound like Tim Curry from Legend. If you've never watched Legend, okay, if you don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, then please watch Legend. Please, for the love of God, watch Legend. It's such a good movie. Got Tom Cruise in it, before Tom Cruise was... Well, I don't want to say Tom Cruise was ugly, because he's not ugly. Like, he's 50 and looks about, you know, 36, so, you know, congrats to him. But he's also kind of batshit bonkers. You know what I mean? Like, if you watch the interview with Oprah Winfrey, where he's talking about Scientology, motherfucker just goes hard. He goes hard as balls, bro. I don't quite know how I killed you, but, you know, I'm not gonna complain. shot in the arse. That sucks. Something weird going on with my fucking controller, bro. The thumbstick is fucked. Which objective? Are we seriously capping everything? Oh my god, another boring game. You know why it's boring? Because we're winning too easily. There's no challenge. He says as he dies, often, and without real cause. Come the fuck on, bro. Yeah, level 99 tick. Of course. The name's Neil Bottom. Interesting, interesting. So, do you want a fun fact? Do you want to know like a really good tip from a person who is like super sweaty at a video game? So when you play a video game like this, you don't want to be... So see where the center of my screen is? I'm not looking at that. I'm looking everywhere else but that. Oh, stairwell. Okay, or quit out of the res, that works too. I was dead. Too many players.
Well, holy balls, you died like a fucking idiot.
Oh. Nah, don't worry about the res, it's fine. I don't really honestly care. We've taken every fucking... This is so boring. Like, it's just that... The reason I'm dying is because everyone I'm trying to shoot at is already fucking dead. And the people that are left are like... not worth shooting at, and in like really fucking annoying spots. Oh, fuck a doodle. Throw the grenade, you fuck. Jesus. Am I lagging? No, not really. I don't even know where the fuck I am on the list, bro. I'm 7th, 8-1. Wow. Boring. Boring. Just boring. The only words I can use to describe that is boring. It's just boring. It's just boring. Boring. So, I should probably let the new people in the chat know some things about the channel. I really hate advertisements, okay? I hate ads, but the ads give me money. So, in order for me to have money and you not to have ads, I play 2 minutes of ads every 2 hours, which sounds like a lot. 2 minutes is a long fucking time. However, it's 2 minutes for 2 hours. It's like BBC. And the adverts on BBC are at least linked to the thing you're watching, you know? Like, it'll be like, this show's now over. Coming up next is Sherlock Holmes on BBC Two. And then all of the adverts are like for things that the BBC are actually producing, so, you know. Although in this instance, all of the adverts you'll get are things that you've been looking at, you dirty little boys. And girls. And in-betweens. But anyway, so I digress. The point that I'm trying to make is that I hate ads, so I'll only play 2 minutes of ads every 2 hours. Unless I forget, in which case then I'll play probably like 30 seconds of ads in between games and stuff, but I've been on top of it recently. Sorry. I digress. I talk a lot of shit. Please excuse me. The other thing that I want to point out is that if you clip any of my content, like anything, I don't care what it is, I could have jumped off a cliff and fell to my death. As long as whatever it was funny, stupid, amazing, epic, I don't give a shit, okay? If you clip it, and that clip makes over 1,000 views on either my YouTube channel or my TikTok, I will send you a voucher to get a cookie from McDonald's. And that's true. So far, nobody has won a cookie. Nobody. Absolutely nobody's won a cookie. I'm not sure whether that's because you're making shit clips. I don't think it is. I think some of the clips you make are really good. I think it's more to do with the fact that I'm kind of shit at, like, you know, maybe I upload them at the wrong time or something. I don't really know. The point is, you can win a fucking cookie. Now, say for instance you make a clip and that clip gets 1,000 views on YouTube and 1,000 views on TikTok. You'll win two fucking cookies. Two whole fucking cookies. Well, you'll win two vouchers for two cookies. I found a website that allows me to send people vouchers for things, and it sends them, like, pretty much, I can send vouchers in any country, realistically. Although, I'm not sure if you clipped something and you were from Russia, how that would work. I might just have to send you, like, the rubles. Rubles is a really weird word. Sorry. Anyway, I'm gonna shut the fuck up now. This is a map that I just don't enjoy this map. This map is just bullshit. DFR Strife, I suppose. You don't get the small thermal scope for this, do you? You just get the big one. Alright, well, I might as well put the bipod on it, I guess, because at least then I can bipod down a tunnel. Maybe the big boy suppressor? Maybe. Do you know, I'm gonna have a quick rant here. Do you know what I think is really fucking stupid? Okay. If you look on the left-hand side, it says firepower, range, firepower, accuracy, range, handling, rate of fire. Okay? Alright. And it's subsonic belted. The rate of fire is 720. Fair enough. Subsonic in a fucking magazine makes it 770. And it's not like it's just something that they didn't, like, fix. Like, it isn't like it actually shoots at 770. It shoots at 720. Somewhere, DICE have... This is why I think DICE... Genuinely, this is why I like DICE. Because they're, like, the leaders of hindsight. Not being, like, you know... Like, they'll do something that they think is cool. And then it won't work. And, you know, it's not because they're shit at their job. I mean, I suppose they are. But it's because they just didn't think about the consequences. So somewhere there's a... Somewhere there is a 0 that should be a 1, or a 1 that should be a 0. Oh, I saw it, but I didn't register it in my fucking head as an enemy, so... Oh. Sometimes that happens. You just don't register the enemies. Now, this map sucks. If they push us back to our spawn point, I'm not gonna be unhappy about it, you know? I'm just not gonna care. Okay, from fucking where, bro? From fucking where? Why not marked? Oh. What do you mean? Oh, actually, I think I know what you mean. You mean the enemy? Yes, yeah, sorry. I was just... I didn't even realize it was an enemy when they killed me, so... Okay, we'll spam the up and down button. So the reason that character, that dude, was spamming his crouch button wasn't because he's teabagging me, but because he's trying to do a thing that worked in Battlefield 4, which is where you spam the crouch button and it fucks up your hitboxes. It doesn't work on Battlefield 2042. I think the smoke was blocking them. I think that's the first time Stal has ever complained about anything. And I mean that in the nicest way possible. Oh, I didn't want to spawn here. What the... Why am I... Oh, I know why now. Ugh. I'm what you'd call not smart.
Located
west. Place the beacon. I'd be really depressed that I killed you with that gun, bro. Why am I even... What? Okay, so the question remains, okay? I'm a recon class, fair enough. Why am I Rao? Of all fucking characters I could be, why Rao? Can you place it? I don't know what flag to get. I think B would be easier.
Danger located.
We sit in the top building. Okay, that was unfortunate.
Shit! Need fireball!
Can my bullets do something? Bro. Okay, right, fair enough. Like, I'm having such a fun time right now. Aim of the potato. Ow. Ow. Motherfucker. I forgot that, due to the fact that I am, running around without a medic class, that I am in fact burning through ammo. I think what gun would be better if it was suppressed, and honestly, the only one that I think is worth using that's suppressed is probably this. Which is depressing, because it's shit. Actually, I know what gun to use. No, no, don't res me, don't res me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, but no. I don't know why I didn't use this to begin with. This with a suppressor is fucking based. Oh, okay. Cool. Again, change my class. I must be pressing a button. I'm pressing a button and not realizing I'm pressing buttons. Let's try this again, and this time, spawn with the right gun. I'm getting so bored of this shit, bro. I think what I'm going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is I'm going to end the stream, because I'm just not concentrating, and I can't shoot things properly, and it's making me depressed. But you've had your allotted 2 hours. In fact, you've had more than 2 hours. You've had 2 hours and 42 minutes, to be entirely exact. So, thank you very much for coming along and watching. If you liked it, a like would be appreciated, as it will be uploaded on YouTube. If you liked so much you want to subscribe, that's great. If you liked it so much that you personally want to download an entirely separate app called Twitch and then follow me on that, which I would very much love, please do so. You'll see me tomorrow at 6 p.m. for the Midweek Rescue, where we'll play some more of this train wreck of a game. I've been your host, Atypical Gamer, and you'll see me tomorrow at 6. Toodles, everybody. And remember to stay hydrated. You fucking goobers.